Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, anyone inside or outside of those categories. Welcome to Lauren's 8-Minute Abs. Hashtag Lauren's 8-Minute Abs. We are on day 8. 8. So, as per usual, 4 exercises for you. No equipment needed whatsoever, maybe just a mat. So, we are going to start with scissor kicks for 30 seconds. Then we're going to move into spider climbers. We will do leg lowers, a little bit different than you may be familiar, so watch the demo. And then finally, we're gonna finish off with some donkey kicks for the bootay. So, here we go. I'm gonna demo the exercises and then we'll get into it. First one, scissor kicks. So this is similar to a butterfly kick. Now lie down, protect the lower back, and we need to place your hands just under your tushy. All right, legs come out, and instead of a flutter kick, they're actually going to cross. So left over right over left over right over left. If you're not doing this for time, you're doing 40 kicks in total. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? That's number one. Next up, spider climbers. So I'm done with this front on and side on. So make sure palms are firmly on the floor, under the elbow, under the shoulder, and your head is neutral. So I will try not to look up and talk to you, okay? And then you're going to be in a plank position from your toes. And you're going to draw the knee up as close as you can to the elbow. Really squeeze and focus. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, if you are not doing that for 30 seconds, you're going to shoot to do 20 reps in total. That's 10 per side. Okay, leg lowers. A little bit different than you may have seen them. You're going to start with your heels up to the ceiling. Again, make sure your lower back is in contact with the mat at all times. If it starts to lift away, don't lower your legs any further. You're going to lower the legs down as far as you can. Engage that core, squeeze. And then you're just going to pull them straight back up. So the legs stay straight the entire time. There's no knee bend. And again, if you can only go this far, wonderful. We're going to start. It's a nice, slow, controlled movement. So if you're doing it 4 reps, you're shooting to do 10 in total, 8 to 10 in total. And finally, the donkey kick. So we're gonna get into a hands and knees position. Make sure I get my knees here. So palms pressed firmly into the mat, under the elbow, under the shoulder. Don't let your head hang down, don't lift your head up. I'm gonna have a nice flat back. And then I should have my knees, hip width, directly under my hips. What you're going to do is imagine you are balancing a glass, maybe a wine glass, on your foot. And you're actually going to just draw the heel up towards the ceiling, trying to hold it nice and flat. We're going up this far, and again, I'm trying to avoid arching my back here. And down. You feel a nice squeeze in the booty. And I really want you to work this motion. You're not just, throwing the leg around. We're going to squeeze, we're going to slow down the pace, and we're only going to do 6 per side, or 30 seconds in total. All right, let's get into our timed segment, starting with those scissor kicks. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Protect that back. Don't forget to breathe. Spider climbers coming up next. There you go. Into that plank position. Eight to 10 per side. So 16 to 20 in total if you're not doing it for time. Next up is the leg lowers. And flip over. We're just flipping front to back. Protect the lower back. Only lower the legs as far as you can before the back loses contact. Thank you.
getting ready for the donkey kicks. Make sure you're stacked in position. Lift the wine glass. Lift the wine glass. Now you can alternate legs, or you can do 15 seconds on one and 15 seconds on the other. We're looking for 6 reps on one, 6 reps on the other, 12 in total. All right, round one is done. And if we're on day 8, we are most definitively into week number 2. And hopefully you've had a rest day somewhere along the way, but if not, you've only got 2 more workouts and you're halfway done the challenge, which is fantastic. And now that you've got these, I hope you feel free to access them at any time, and you can certainly layer them on to any other workout that you might do if you want a little additional core work. And certainly, I would probably do this at the end of a workout because you want to be able to give your all to whatever else it is you're doing first. All right, we are getting into the end of our break. Hopefully I haven't shortchanged you. 10 seconds left into those scissor kicks. Again, if you're doing it for reps, you have 40 kicks in total, 20 per leg. Here we go. Next up is spider climbers. Okay. Just demo this the other way this time. Plank position. And with control, drawing that knee up to the elbow. Really feel this in the side body. Exhale as you draw the knee up. Inhale as you put it back. Looking to do 8 to 10 per side, 16 to 20 in total, if you're not doing it for time. Okay, leg lowers. Protect the lower back. Keep those legs straight, straight, straight. Nice and controlled. Only looking to do 10 if you're doing it for reps. Finish off with those donkey kicks. Now I really want to feel the burn, so I'm going to do all one side and get one side really tingling. And focus on that neutral neck. You're not hanging your hip down. Hopefully you don't need to crane to the side to watch me. You don't need to crane forward. Go so fast. I really cherish the time I get to spend with you, and I guess envisioning spending with you, because of course you're not here with me. I'm talking to my phone and still feeling slightly like a crazy person for doing it, but I do enjoy this so much and I hope you enjoy it too. Do feel free to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss a thing. Do please feel free to catch up with me on Facebook. My page is The Golden Gram Girl, and Instagram at The Golden Gram Girl, hashtag Lauren's 8-Minute Abs. So lots of ways to get a hold of me, including emailing thegoldengramgirl@gmail.com. I am nothing if not consistent. All right, we've got 15 seconds left. We're into our last round, so now you can push hard. All right, 10 seconds, let's get set up for those scissor kicks. Okay, making sure you're protecting the lower back. And away we go. Scissor, scissor, scissor. Spider climbers, last round coming up. Okay. Now working the side of the obliques is such a great way to support any dynamic twisting motions that you do in your everyday life. Smaller movement with your legs. At this point, it might be this. Honor where you are. Challenge yourself to see if you've got any more. All right. The glute raise. I have to remember I'm doing it all on the opposite side now. It's just that real squeeze right there. Just feel that, picture that. Right in the booty, the gluteus muscles. Picture the blood flowing there, giving you energy, strengthening the muscle fibers. Exhale. Inhale as the knee comes down. Exhale. And we're done. Oh, see? Just breathing our way through that. And I'm going to cough with my little tiger crawl, as I do. Hope that was a wonderful experience for you. I know it was for me. Have a fit day.